Hey, it's Marcus Wheelhouse here from Wheelhouse Golf. Just wanted to give you a little simple checkpoint for your posture, okay? As you can see, I've got a tour stick in the ground here, vertical, and I've got a tour stick on my target line, okay? What we want to make sure we do is we set up the camera so that we're behind us, and what we've got is we've got a really good understanding about where we are with that relative line up into vertical, right? So what I can see here is I can see my armpits or my back of my triceps in that sort of mode of where the white line is. I can see the front of my knees, okay, there, and also I can see the stick is working through the sort of mid to maybe about where my laces are on my shoes, okay? And so what I know now is that I'm in a pretty good balance position. What I'm trying to avoid is I'm trying to avoid something like that, or I'm really over the golf ball, and you can see where my arms are relative to that, or I'm too upright and I've got everything sort of working too much, too stacked, okay? So get yourself into a good posture, right? And then we can start to work on how that feeling of the takeaway is and go from there, okay? So I think building a great setup to start with is the key to a good golf shot. So let's do that and let's work on the golf swing over the next coming weeks. So be safe, be home.